Welcome to the kingdom of Once Upon a Time. The Little Seed. Once upon a time, there was a little seed. It was a tiny seed, but it had a big dream. It wanted to grow into a tall and beautiful tree. The little seed fell into the ground and took root. It grew and grew until it sprouted a tiny stem. The stem grew taller and taller until it became a small tree. The little tree was very happy. It was finally growing up and fulfilling its dream. But then, winter came. The weather became cold and the leaves on the tree fell off. The little tree was scared. It thought it was dying. But then it remembered its dream. It knew that it had to be patient and wait for spring to come. Spring finally came and the little tree started to grow again. It grew taller and taller until it became a big and beautiful tree. The big tree was very happy. It had finally achieved its dream. It knew that it had done it because it had never given up. Moral of the story, never give up on your dreams, no matter how difficult they may seem. With patience and perseverance, you can achieve anything.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like the video and subscribe the channel.